these kinds of art exhibits are very important, especially for people, say, my age and younger, who understand that there was a conflict that was about fighting for the values and the way of life that we still hold dear and still believe in and still fight for. And to understand as well, even more importantly, the sacrifices that Canadians made along with others.
And that the other soldiers in Korea fought bravely and ultimately rescued the Republic of Korea from the communist invasion. Their stories have now become an important part of Canada's national history.
Courageously on the hills and in the valleys, on the sea and in the rivers, and above Korea in the skies, the land of the morning calm, as Korea is known, was anything but, as our brave soldiers, all volunteers, who answered the call to duty, fought tenaciously and beyond reproach through some of the most brutal and bloodiest battles during the Korean War.
While in Korea, we were treated with dignity, respect, and warmth as the trademark of the Korean people. We cannot thank them enough for the wonderful memories that will remain in our hearts. Every war veteran has their own experiences to tell and share. I would encourage everyone to study your history. My good friend, Daniel Rodriguez, who is with us here tonight, produced a wonderful historical series entitled The Veterans, a documentary.